The following is a production of the Golden Eagle Broadcast Network. Student-led, student-centered, student-serving.
Thank you. name is Evan, and the first two pieces you heard were the main theme from The Avengers and the two classic themes from John Williams from the Harry Potter films. Please give another round of applause for our student guest, Jada Di Giulio.
So I just want to say a few things about this next piece. Normally I let students talk most of the time, but if you can't tell, I'm a very large Star Trek The Next Generation nerd. This is like my absolute fandom here. I grew up watching this with my parents. So this next piece comes from that show. It's going to feature soloist Nora Dukart on violin. And just to give you a little bit of a very quick synopsis of the story of this song, the captain of the Enterprise, NCC-1701D Jean-Luc Picard, this outfit. He is on the bridge and there's this probe and this mysterious energy connects with his consciousness and it knocks him out. And it turns out that this is, it's an episode called The Inner Light. It turns out that this civilization put this probe out tens of thousands of years in the past because their sun was gonna go supernova and explode and wipe out the planet and they couldn't do anything about it. So they wanted to record their history. So they record it in the form of this memory of a citizen, and he lives an entire lifetime in 20 minutes in this episode. So he's knocked out for 20 minutes, but he has family, he has a kid, he becomes a musician, which he never was gonna have children, he never was gonna become a musician because he's a very, very stoic man. And he comes back and he wakes up and they open up the probe and it leaves behind this penny whistle that he learned to play in this kind of like alternate life he lives. And so the tune that you're gonna hear the orchestra and Nora play is that piece of music that he learns and he's left, that's the only memory of an entire lifetime is this one piece of music. So it's a very beautiful arrangement and a powerful tune. So we hope you enjoy that.
Thank you. my name is Jada, and the final piece you will hear will be Kingdom Dance from the film Tangled. Listen for the Renaissance influence in this thrilling dance that changes feels halfway through. This song will feature violin soloist Frank Nix.
Thank you. my name is Cadence. Our first selection was a main theme from the Star Wars hit show, The Mandalorian. Our second piece will be Escape the Lost City, an original piece by Alan Lee Silva that tells a thrilling story of explorers fighting for their lives as they try to break free from an ancient city. Listen for the alteration between the fiery main theme and the lush, beautiful melody in the middle of the song.
Hi, my name is Maddie. The final piece you hear will be the themes from modern Star Wars movie, The Force Awakens. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Clear these wonderful concert orchestra musicians off the stage, I just have to recognize some seniors. So we've got Ella Hoople in the cello section. We've got Samian Bravo in the violin section. And Cullen Osmondstad-Williams in the violin section. So just in case you were not at our award ceremony and recognition last Friday night, just want to make sure that those seniors get their recognition. Thank you.
Thank you.
Jada. Still. The first song we heard was the Britney Spears classic Toxic featuring me on the electric violin and Pitbull on the electric cello. The second song you heard was River Flows in You by Yurma featuring Victoria Stasko on the piano. Woo!
Hi, my name is Olivia. The last two songs you'll hear will be Lady Gaga, a smash hit Poker Face, and a classic song by Shakira that will be a surprise. We hope you enjoy.
Before we wrap up here, I want to recognize our seniors in this ensemble as well. So we have Jada DiGiulio, Olivia Longstreth, Sage Brown, who psychs me out every time because she's graduating early. So thank you, Sage. And that's it, right? Didn't miss any seniors. Okay, great. So we have actually a pretty small senior class, but just how about one more round of applause for all our seniors here tonight? And if you can just bear with us for a minute here, feel free to talk amongst yourselves. We are going to have just a quick changeover for our pop orchestra here, which is going to take us a minute. So thank you for your patience. Thank you. like to welcome to the stage some wonderful guest vocalists from our Avengers Choir program. We've got Jack Smith, Justin Balwell, Michael Whitler, and Ethan Noyes. Give it up! This is a brand new thing this year, and so first semester, if you saw our concert in December, you saw this group doing kind of rock and roll, and this semester we thought, oh, let's try a hip-hop medley. So again, they've been learning music by ear, they've been transcribing, they've been arranging, we've been collaboratively figuring out how to go about this. It's given me the opportunity to produce and pull out some of this electronic gear that I used to use with my band back in the days when I toured. So it's just been a ton of fun, and they've grown so much as musicians, and so I'm super, super proud of their work. So before we finish this, I do want to give some thank yous, first of all, to our amazing administration. We've got Dr. Russell Fox, our principal, Mr. Ty Borden, Dr. Jennifer Santos, Mrs. Ashley Swanson, incredible administrators here at Frederick High School, and we're super grateful. So how about a round of applause for them? And I also want to thank the Frederick High School Music Foundation. If you don't know, the Music Foundation is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. All of the music teachers here are volunteers in this organization. We all do different things supporting it. And this charity does a lot, but especially helps support the purchase of new instruments. So that bass that Max was just playing was purchased by the Music Foundation. The electric cello, the electric viola were helped, you know, supported by the Music Foundation. A lot of the instruments you see, these microphones that we're using, you know, not every school gets to just pull out 16 handheld wireless microphones by Shure, which is the industry standard, and just be like, yeah, we can just use those on any given night. So please, if you feel inclined, please feel free to donate. We have a jar up there, and then we have another jar outside. And we also have a sale on our clothing. We have t-shirts on sale for $10 and hoodies on sale for $20. So please feel free to pick those up. We would love to sell those out, our little flash sale here. And please feel free to donate, and we hope you enjoy this medley. Thank you very much.
It's my fault. Don't crashing down on me too.
Round of applause for the first ever event just on the road.
Yeah, that's it, bro.